Hello everyone! Today we'll be going to each of the Shrine Guardian chest locations in Dragon's End. Depending on the time and meta progression, there are some unavoidable spoilers if you have not finished the story yet, so be warned. We'll be doing these in a convenient and efficient wrap form instead of achievement order. If you're looking at the wiki and see one nearby that I skip or see any backtracking, trust that everything will be gotten to with no waypointing and height levels kept in mind. The wiki currently does not have a singular cohesive map yet, so if you would like, I will place the map I have put together here on the screen for you to pause and screenshot, as well as in my Discord along with this guide. On screen, all of these will be numbered with corresponding hit names in the timestamps. The only masteries required are gliding, springer for the very last, and either Jade bot with gliding boosting or just using a springer if you have that instead. I will use the raptor as a glide alternative sometimes, but is mainly used for quick mobility. I'm using both types of group and squad symbols, have my minimap enlarged, and will show overall and individual routes before each one unless they are right next to each other for ease of following along. There are plenty of mastery points along the way as well if you haven't followed my guide on those yet, which you can find here in the corner and also in the description below. The different ways to unlock these will be 1. Interacting with a rock, 2. Stacking or moving crate, 3. Destroying crates with a nearby stick, and 4. Checkpoint running. There is another used in the other maps but is not used in here, which is interacting with objects in some order. Happy hunting!
To escalate in Echovold. Both games fight for dominance of the forest, putting civilian lives at risk. The group known as the
We need more troops, and then we'll set off.
Heads up, by the way, if you do not have advanced gliding and you don't think you'll make it with just basic gliding or a springer, You can instead go to the top of the outer terrace, go above, and simply drop down to where I am right now.
Time to do some real damage. Join our ranks. Let's face this threat together. Is it just me or...
Blue Eye Jade is warning the public to avoid Jade Brotherhood.
Tenth has not seen a calamity like this since the Jade. Countless lives lost. Never again.
We'll see this matter too, Tifa. The people of Canther are resilient.
Resilient like cockroaches, perhaps.
just what we need. You did well to prepare everyone earlier, Commander.
This damn thing. It's stealing work from living, breathing people.
Oh, the size of that thing.
weaponry in there and we'll aim for the shields!
secrets. Many are left wondering what will happen to our Jade appliances.
Sweet, sweet loot.